The National Weather Service in Wakefield has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern Northampton County in northeastern North Carolina, northwestern Hereford County in northeastern North Carolina, Gates County in northeastern North Carolina, the southwestern city of Chesapeake in southeastern Virginia, the city of Franklin in southeastern Virginia, Isle of Wight County in southeastern Virginia, Southampton County in southeastern Virginia, the city of Suffolk in southeastern Virginia, until 10 p.m. At 9:16 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from Windsor to near Franklin to near Newsoms to near Seaboard, moving east at 25 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect damage to trees and power lines. Locations impacted include Franklin, Smithfield, Murfreesboro, Windsor, Cortland, Boykins, Gatesville, Sunbury, downtown Suffolk, Holland, Chihuahua University, Chesapeake, Suffolk, Isle of Wight, Gates, Conway, Winton, Newsoms, Como, and Hunterdale. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Damaging winds and continuous cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with these storms. Move indoors immediately. Lightning is one of nature's leading killers. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. Please report severe weather by calling 757-899-2415, posting to the National Weather Service Wakefield Facebook page, or using Twitter at NWS Wakefield, V-A.